What is up, everybody? Welcome to Sputnik Fantastic. I'm your host, Chaw De La Cruz from Q Radio 105.1, and we are just so excited to have you guys here. Kaya naman, hindi na namin patatagalin pa, hindi na namin siya itatago. Ladies and gentlemen, let's all welcome Zach Tabudlo.
Hi guys, how's everyone doing?
How are you, brother?
I'm doing really good, man. Thanks for asking.
You know what? Before we move on to this event, I just want to congratulate you, brother, because ang dami mong achievements just this year. How are you feeling right now? What's going through your head?
I have no idea, man. Everything's like, until now, I'm just in cloud nine. I feel like everything's a dream. Yeah, I'm just very grateful and blessed. I don't even know what to say.
We're really happy and we're really proud of you, brother. But you know what? It's kind of weird, no? Seeing that this was a gig that was just shown on your music video, and now it's actually a real gig. Ikaw ba? Like, what was the first reaction that you had when the team said, oh, yung gig pala sa music video, gagawin natin in real life?
Well, the moment I got the plan of everyone, I was just really like 100% in it. You know, I miss doing shows. I feel like every artist missed that and opportunity and just sing for them and spending happy times, just vibing. Oh my God. Yeah. I still can't believe all of this is happening, man. I don't know what you feel,
but I understand how you're just speechless and just, you know, like you don't believe it. For sure, it's surreal. But you know what? We also have some very special guests, and this is actually a surprise for all of our participants tonight. I want to know first in the chat box, sino sa tingin niyo ang very special guest?
Daan nyo.
Yan. Well, you guys have your guesses, but definitely we have the answer. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's all welcome the cast of the music video and the director. We've got Charlie Dizon and Director Net Hadade.
Yo.
Hi. Hello po. Hello.
Hi,
Zach. Hi,
Direct.
Hi, Cholo.
Hi, Direct.
Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Charlie, how was it like being part of this music video?
Ang saya kasi fan ako talaga ni Zach. Actually, dun sa binibinyo ko siya nakilala. And sobrang nakaka-touch lang yung feeling na nakita ko ulit sila.
Gets. Direk, okay. Kayo po, nung when you first heard Hindi Ko Kaya, was the story that we saw on the music videos the exact story that you had in mind?
Yung song kasi ni Zach, parang very cinematic na agad. Parang may makikita ka na agad na story. So habang pinapakinggan ko, nakita ko na talaga na una, babae yung perspective. And then, it's a semi-love story, pero in the end, it's still the girl's voice na magtatagumpay sa dulo.
Interesting. And Zach, hearing that, was that the initial idea that you had also when you wrote the song?
Right. I feel like the music video did its justice for itself alone. I think it did such an amazing job like portraying the story that I wanted to get in visually. But like the song itself was based off in like personal experience. So it's very different from what I really experienced. So I was going through breakup and kind of like the vulnerability after that breakup kind of just sucked in, and basically I missed yung ex ko, parang ganun yung situation.
Thank you for the beautiful song.
Yes, Direk, sobrang ganda po talaga ng music video. Kahit ako paulit-ulit ko siya pinapanood, and nadadala ako sa'yo, Charlie. Grabe ka.
Thank you.
Yung sakit mo, yung excitement mo, yung kilig mo, naramdaman ko, and it's a test na ganun kakagaling na artista. But
grabe.
Charlie, when you saw the material, anong unang pumasok sa isip?
Nung napakinggan ko yung song, hindi ko akalain na ganun siya kasakit nung una. Parang yung vibe kasi nung song, parang ano eh, yung easy siya pakinggan. Pero pag inintindi mo yung lyrics, masakit pala. So nung binablocking na ni Direk, doon ko lang nalamang masakit pala talaga.
Eh, ramdam din namin sa mata mo, yung lungkot, yung sakit. And again, no, from the song to the visuals to the actors, we love it and the fans love it. Yun nga, sinasabi na dito sa chat na naiiyak daw sila sa MV, hindi daw nila kinaya. Yan, sabi pa ni Jaceline nga na yung iyak din ngiti sa music video. Huwag ka nang umalis.